when you think Pornhub is like a fucking 4chan the hacker, you know.
Okay, cool.
That's some gang shit right there, bro. Some Miami gang shit. Oh my god, that's so scary.
That is?
I don't know how to spell. So, I don't speak that language.
Oh man, you're El Stinko.
Sorry, I don't speak Italian.
I think he's on that little thunder. No.
I think he's on the pussy trot. Oh, catwalk, sorry, wrong word.
Pussy wagon?
Understandable confusion, sir.
Thank you, sir. You know, I really respect your camaraderie. I would like to court with your daughter.
Don't touch my goddamn daughter.
Sir, I'm afraid that's too late, but I would like to court.
Don't touch Sheila.
I would like to undergo copulation.
Don't touch Shakisha. Don't touch my little Shakisha.
Oh, wait, is she black?
Yeah, man, she's black.
Never mind,
She's biracial.
Never mind.
Hey man, it's 2019. Us southern niggas can get black people.
You say us southern? You say we can get
it? Yeah.
Yeah.
We
get. Miami, it's up to you. Good job.
Absolutely murked.
Notice the guy on the other team has two black men having a kiss.
Yeah, you've never seen a two kissing?
Nah.
Well, now you have. Just some homie love, you know? What did you say?
I said I don't have a wife.
Oh, well, they don't need a wife. They're homosexual.
Yeah, but I don't have a wife. I'm gonna cry about it.
I'm homie-tarian. That means, like, only eat out home.
I only eat homie dick.
No, I'm homie-tarian.
I'm going to connect her.
I'm going to connect my penis to your daughter.
Please do, sir.
We will become the double-back beast.
What the fuck is up with these guys? They're cheating.
The beast with two backs, I'm sorry. No, dude, that's just some gang shit, okay? You just need to deal with it.
Bro, they're in T-spawn doing gay shit.
Oh yeah, these guys are cheating.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I got the fastest reaction time in the West. Mind if I roll need?
Do you mind if I...
Mind if I roll need?
Maybe I should pop off here. Hey, man. Tetris. Oh my god, what a sped.
What'd that take so long?
Man, I thought you had the fastest shot in the West.
That was me. I beg your pardon.
Yeah, you're...
Minasico. Minasico.
You're the same person. I believe it.
Yeah, bro, you're just playing on two computers.
Yeah. You know you're a redneck when you're drinking South Korea out of a cowboy hat.
Sorry, I don't speak Italian.
Run!
Joe Mama. Aunt Jemima came over my house.
Jar Jar Binks stepping stinky over.
Can confirm, over. We have a visual on the stinky. Over.
Visual on stinky. Over. Can confirm visual.
Over. Confirmation on that stinky. Over.
Can confirm Stinky is located.
Stinky confirmed, over.
Alpha Bravo Niner 263. Awaiting your approval.
I do share these feelings, over.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Sorry, I don't speak Italian.
Sorry, I don't speak Italian, over. Suka blat.
You're gonna have to take the towel off your head if you want me to understand what's going on.
I was standing in front of the door.
Over.
Cringe, over.
Yes, I copy. I received a cringe, and we will be sending the package in over 300 hours.
Sorry, just posted cringe.
Please remove it
immediately. Over.
Not funny, didn't laugh, over.
We have cringe in the AO. Please remove it. ASAP, over.
I sniff cringe. I'm picking up on large hints of cringe.
We've got multiple reports of cringe in the AO. If you do not remove that stink,
please evacuate.
We will be removing you from the battlefield. Over.
Gang shit has been neutralized. Over.
Cringe removed. Over.
No, there's one ladder box over.
Not box. I'm sorry, I've never heard of ladder box. Could you please elaborate?
Removed. No. Part removed.
It's
bombs on me.
Hey, there we go. 8 more rounds, we'll be tied right up. Oh, that's hot.
Are you saying mini sicko, some kind of small sicko?
Buy me an M4A4.
Very good name, over.
Hey, there's an M4 on the granny.
I might need to correct you on that one. It's an M4A1 hyphen S.
I'm sorry, thank you, sir. O-9-6, this is Red Wolf 2, Red Wolf 2, over.
Small Dick 2, Small Dick 3, over.
2-incher, this is 3-incher. We've got baddies in the area. I thought gang shit had been eliminated, over. What is this misinformation, over? We're trying to get the wire heads.
I believe it is cringe, over.
We've reported multiple tangos, 3 bogeys in your AO.
Request an air reconnaissance on the A site, over.
Yeah, here you go.
Roger that one.
Oscar 401, this is Foxtrot Wolf 20. We got your warning.
Reading loud and clear, this is 4 Skinner out.
This is a little boy lover, 366.
Double cum Bravo, this is Foxtrot Echo 2. Do you read? I repeat, do you read or are you illiterate?
I am illiterate, sir. Over.
That's a shame. Are you an infantry? Bro, how do we keep fucking this shit up, bro? That's some gang shit right there.
That's some real gang shit right there, over.
Bro, you from Miami? You don't even know what gang shit is. Shut up, fucking mustard head looking ass banana.
Please refrain from any gang shit area.
Please refrain from any gang shit. This is a white neighborhood. Over.
We got multiple Germans cooking up some sort of gaseous concoction in the kitchen.
Some kind of Zyklon B smell or something.
Kind of mustard gas looking, crematorium looking ass, Third Reich.
Sounds like they got some rats to get rid of.
Agreed. Over.
I'm just gonna toss the bomb out. Yo, someone pick up the bomb.
Yes, I believe this is the reason we are losing, is because you said on your profile that you had big titties.
Sir, on your application, it said big titties.
On your application, big titty got to you.
Can you please explain this misdemeanor?
I don't recall.
Sir, were you high? Person, I'd like to pull one out on your daughter.
Roger.
What color is your hair?
I'm gonna need you to repeat that one over.
I said, what color is your hair?
What color is your pube hair?
That would be a nice, tangy red.
Oh my god.
That's kind of hot, over.
Well, fellas, it looks like we're on the home stretch.
I think we're gonna tie this one up, honestly.
Agreed.
Yeah, we're only down like 12 rounds.
Shut your Jew ass up.
The only Jew here is a you.
We have last one is a reporter.
He's the game. He's
crying,
the game. Burnt down.
Crying frog. He's dead. Gang shit dead. RP gang shit is down.
I believe that they're the one the racist frog on the internet.
Pepe is one of them white supremacist symbols. You know what I'm saying?
Pepe, one of those hacker white supremacist 4chan.
I'm sorry, I don't understand how you would know what the frog's name is unless you were somehow affiliated with this racist organization.
I have been working with CNN.
Can you elaborate?
Pepe is a hate symbol.
That's
just someone
absurd.
Needs to see some identification on your badge there, sir.
I don't need to give identification to a bigot.
Is there any particular reason the gang shit is popping off with a daily limit?
I just end it right here, officer. Just go ahead and give it the good old 1-2 to the head, please. Okay. My
Okay, confirm he is definitely behind you on your six, Roger.
Defeat Bert. Bert Shaw and I and Brimstone and Fire.
We got three bogeys in the tango area. Our feet, they are doing the tango. Over.
I prefer the Texas two-step over.
I prefer your daughter with a double tap.
Me too.
Oh, you really are from the South.
Can't get much. Can't get much other than
Is your daughter a gamer girl?
Yeah.
I feel like we should go A this time.
Yep. She like send me some of her pee in the mail.
I don't reckon she could.
Does she know how to use the mail?
Is she educated enough to use the United States postal system?
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Oh. Do you still have?
If I were to have a child with your daughter, what color would my child be?
Nice caramel color.
She really knows how to work that joystick, if you know what I'm saying, over.
You have experience?
I don't understand how a caramel-colored woman could have any kind of intelligence, you see.
You bargain a fair point there, sir. Over. I reckon the government should take money from the 99% and give it to the 1%.
government should give us all mandated gamer girlfriends.
I mean, they don't have to be real girls. They can just be, you know, girls.
That match was a lot of fun.
I thoroughly enjoyed this match, brother.
Even though we lost badly, it was still a lot of fun.
I agree.
Hell yeah, danger zone, peace, my brother.
It's a pleasure
playing with you.
Over. The last time.
Over. The game is over.